Check out all these zebra over here. They're incredible. These things are great. They're like horses, sort of, with stripes on them. And they're horse animals, so they're really cool. We had some that came right up next to us before. They were so close. They were like hanging out. Look at this rhino. He's right by the car. He's making a beeline for us. He's coming over here. I think he knows that JDV and Conservative Media where it's at. And he wants to be near the firepower. And there's a zebra over here. He's gonna have to go through the zebra to get to us. And I don't think, I'm not betting against him doing it. Oh, that guy just laid down. Oh, the little mud pits. Now see, look at that. Now they do that as partly protection from the sun, also protection from flies, stuff like that. And the rhinos do that as well. Look at this, zebras coming right up in the mix. And it, wow. This is amazing. Gosh, these guys are right here. I like these zebras. They're really cool. Whoa. It's like a party, dude. We're having a party with the zebras. Whoa, whoa. Check that out. Check that out. Behind us. They're crossing where the cars are. Dude, that is so close. That's incredible. Here come the rhinos. Now, you see the power there. I don't think I don't know if the zebras are coming to hang out with us or they're trying to clear out from the rhinos. Because, you know, you've got to move. Unless you're an elephant, forget it. The rhinos, you can't deal with it. Look at the rhino. He's off by himself. Now, I don't know where he's going or what his plan is. He's just powerful. Those things can run very fast, actually.